news for you, Clark. You are not special. You're not special because you have money. You're not special because you look like every girl in the dream. You're not special because you drive a little fast red car. You're not special because you are dying. I don't care if you look pale and you might even shit yourself now. I don't care if your doctor said you have 3 months to live. I don't care. Wait a minute. So you want me to care? Fine. If you walked in here and announced that you are not going to die, I will sit up and take notice. But until then, you're nothing to me but a guy who snaps his fingers and orders me around. Can't even remember my name, that guy. And thanks for ever to order. Look at me. Look at me good and hard. Look at my eye bags. Look at my wrinkles. You think my clock isn't ticking? You think my alarm isn't going to go off? Sometime, one is out, Bolo, everybody dies. But with you, it's different. With you, it's special. With you, it's the only time that happens. Because you're not just anybody. You are Clark Kanetta Tan. Man with leather man, man with money, man with power. Well, the Johnson, you. Mr. Get me a triple tall, no way, double the frappuccino and get it now. Because you're just as damn good as the rest of us, nobody's.